Science lesson. All right, our science lesson is based around the story that we've been reading for about a week and a half now. Who remembers the name of our story? Jimmy's Painting is our story. Okay, in our story, our main character Jimmy is a painter using several different colors, various different ways. Some of the colors he's using come right out of a jar. Some of the colors he's using are a combination of two colors. Okay, so we're gonna learn a little bit more about some colors here. All right. Do you guys remember the picture that Jimmy was painting? He started with black paint, then he added red, blue, and yellow colors to his picture. But after that, he wanted to add more colors, right? So he mixed some paint colors together. He mixed red and yellow together to make what? Orange, right? He mixed blue and yellow together to make what? Green, very good. And last, he mixed blue and red together to make, what was the last color? Purple. Good. Jimmy learned that mixing two colors can make a whole new color. Jimmy's painting had lots of different colors, and we're going to talk more about it. But first, we are going to watch this quick video about the three colors he starts with, which are called primary colors. All right, tell mom and dad, say primary colors. Okay, red, yellow, blue, primary colors. Very good, guys. Very good. All right, let's keep this going. Let's talk about those colors again. All right, so the three primary colors are up here, folks, right? All right, touch your screen. Red, blue, yellow, orange, green, purple. Okay, do you remember which ones you combine to get which color? Do you remember? If I combined this red and blue, which one of these do I get? Red and blue make purple. Very good. Red and blue make purple. Okay. If I combine red and yellow, let's get my marker out of here, okay? All right, we combine red and blue make purple. Okay, red and yellow make orange. Okay, red and yellow make orange. Okay, what about blue and yellow? Blue and yellow. Blue and yellow make green. Okay, remember that from our story. And if you squint real hard and look at those two colors next to each other, they blend together and turn green right before your eyes. All right. Okay. One of our primary colors that starts with r sound. All right. If you said red, you guessed the mystery video. All right, let's listen to the storybots for the red song. R-E-D, red. Thank you, Storybots, for that cool song. All right, so red is our primary color. Very good. All right, and for fun, let's pick another one. All right, let's pick a color that you can make with blue and yellow. Take just a second and think about what color you can make with blue and yellow. If you said green, you are correct. Let's go. Click on green. Let's go. Storybots, another song. I love these songs when we're thinking about colors.
That you need, like green beans, spinach, and broccoli. Green means go, I hope you do. Did you know you get green mixing yellow and blue? And green for frogs, and green for limes. What else? Everything's green in the springtime.
If you wanna go outside today, if you wanna have fun, then the sky gets dark. If you wanna roll around in the grass, if you wanna run around in the park, then
good job. All right. That's right. We get green by mixing two primaries, blue and yellow. All right. Let's keep it moving. Keep it moving. Here we go. This is a little bit of a scavenger hunt, okay? Our first color we're going to talk about is this one. It starts with a r sound. Red color, red color, red. All right. Now take just a moment. You can either tell your brother or sister, or mom and dad, or grandma or grandpa, something that you know and that you've seen before that is red. Take just a second and tell them something red. It could be something in your living room. It could be something in your kitchen. It could be something you've seen at school. Take just a second and let them know something that is the color red. Very good. Something I always think of when I think of the color red is a stop sign. All right, so when you're driving in a car or on the bus on the way to school, you will likely pass a red stop sign. Okay. Blue, B-L-U, blue. All right, can you find something in your house without leaving where you're sitting that is blue? Look around. What is blue? What do you see that is blue? I'm sitting in the classroom right now, and I'm looking at a chair at the group table that is blue. What did you find? Very good. Let's keep it moving. Yellow, our last primary color to talk about. Yellow. Okay, look around. What is yellow? What can you see that is yellow from where you are sitting? I am sitting down at my desk and I see the top of my water bottle is yellow. What in your house is yellow? Very good, thank you. Okay, remember red and yellow make this color. Orange, very good. What is something that is orange? From where I'm sitting, I'm looking over at a glue stick. The cap to the glue stick I'm looking at is orange. What have you seen that is orange? Thank you for sharing. Very good. High fives. Okay. The primary color blue and the primary color yellow mixed together will make this color. This is green. Okay, I'm asking this time, you not only find something that's green, but you reach out and touch it. Okay, you reach out and touch it. From where I'm sitting, my coffee cup is green. Okay, and I reached out and I touched my coffee cup. Ready? Listen up. That's the sound of my coffee cup. All right, what did you touch that is green? Cool. All right, the primary color blue and the primary color red mixed together will give you this color, purple. What is something purple? What is something purple? All right, the first thing I can think of that is purple would be a flower. Maybe a flower outside would be the color purple. What do you think? Very good ideas, very cool. I didn't think about that. Nice. Blue and red make purple. Thank you. All right, guys, you've done it. I'm going to grab my red marker and I'm going to spell these words. T-H-E. The. End. All right, you guys made it to the end of today's science lesson. Thank you so much for your participation. Thank you, parents, for your help. And students, we will see you back to school tomorrow. Enjoy your evening. Thank you.